Hello, I'm Ilona, and we are in Happy House 2, Unit 3, pages 22 and 23. I'm hungry. I'm hungry znamená mám hlad. Zkusíme si všichni pohladit bříško, jakože máme hlad, a řekneme I'm hungry. I'm hungry. Great. Co uděláme, když máme hlad a nemáme nic doma? Pošleme někoho na nákup. A ten člověk tam nakoupí jídlo. Jídlo se řekne anglicky food. And today Kuba is helping with the shopping. Kuba mi pomáhá s nákupem. Kuba is helping with the shopping. Kuba, what's in your bag? Put it on the table, please. Bread. Cheese. Rice. Yogurt. Pasta. Fish. Yes. Six things. Šest věcí. OK. Bread. Cheese. Sýr. Rice. Yogurt. Pasta. Fish. OK. Kuba. Please take my cards and put the cards in front of the food. Dej kartičky před jídlo. Yogurt, pasta, rice, cheese, fish, bread. Okay. Now we will read the line. Budeme číst ten řádek. Bread. Cheese. Rice. Yogurt. Pasta. Fish. Okay. And Kuba, please now take these cards and put them in front of the food. Yogurt, rice, pasta, bread, cheese, fish. Okay. Can you read the words? Můžeme číst ta slova? Tak čteme. Fish. Pasta. Yogurt. Rice. Cheese. Bread. Okay. Thank you, Kuba. Okay, and now put the shopping away. Teď uklid nákup. Uklidit nákup se řekne put the shopping away. Uklid nákup. Point to a fridge, Kuba. Point to a fridge. Yes, this is a fridge. And point to a cupboard. Yes, this is a cupboard. Takže ještě jednou. Lednička. A fridge. Skříňka, credence. A cupboard. Yes. What should be in the fridge? What should be in the fridge? Oh, it's fish. And here's some cheese. And here's some yogurt. Put it in the fridge, please. Yes, thank you. And what should be in the cupboard? It's pasta, rice, and bread. Put it in the cupboard, please. Put it in the cupboard. Okay. Так.
Where's the shopping?
Where's the shopping? Kde ten nákup? Oh, Ondra, look in the fridge. And now, look in the cupboard. Yes. Okay. Bye-bye, boys. And now, I'll take my computer here. And my class book. And now, listen and point. Poslouchejte a ukazujte.
Listening 34. Listen and say.
Tak listen and say.
Fish.
Fish.
Cheese.
Cheese.
Yogurt.
Yogurt.
Bread.
Bread.
Rice.
Rice.
Pasta.
Pasta. OK, tak přečteme to ještě jednou spolu. Fish. Cheese. Yogurt. Bread. Rice. Pasta. OK. Look here and say the words. Fish, cheese, yogurt, bread, rice, pasta. And what's this? It's a fridge. What should be in a fridge? Co má být v ledničce? Some fish, some cheese, and some yogurt. Please put it in the fridge. And what should be in the cupboard? Some bread, some rice, and some pasta. Put it in the cupboard. Yes. And who's on the floor? Kde na podlaze? It's Daisy. What's this? It's some yogurt. Does Daisy like yogurt? Má ráda Daisy jogurt? She's smiling, směje se, yes. Daisy likes yogurt. Does Jack like fish? No. It smells smrdí. No. And what about Otto? Does he like fish?
Yes, he likes fish.
He's smiling.
Yes.
Aha. Okay. Tak, já teď přepnu jeden poslech zpátky. Tam jsem chtěla být už předtím.
Passbook. Listening 34.
Tak, potřebujeme 33.
I'm hungry. Classbook. Listening. Activity book. Listening. Unit 3. I'm hungry.
Tak, já se omlouvám, já ještě tady přepínám na tom počítači, když držím ještě to video, tak mi to jde pomalu. Tak, my teď budeme poslouchat, co oni dělají s tím nákupem. Tak, bude to něco podobného, jako já jsem hrála s těma klukama. Takže oni budou uklízet nákup. A vaším úkolem je teď ukazovat na ty věci, které se vyskytnou v tom poslechu. Takže pouštím.
Classbook. Listening 33. Listen and point.
Let's put the shopping away. Okay. Pooh. What's this? Oh, it's fish. Put it in the fridge, Jack. And here's some cheese. And some yogurt. Yogurt. Lovely. Here's some bread. And some rice. Oh, look! Some pasta. Yum! Quick, put it in the cupboard. The shopping. Aha! Look in the fridge.
And in the cupboard.
Oh, thank you.
Tak, pomohli děti mámě s nákupem? Ano. Tak, a my si ještě zopakujeme nějaké ty fráze. Tak, zopakujeme si ledničku. A fridge. A když chceme říct, dejte to do ledničky, tak řekneme put it in the fridge. Put it in the fridge. Skříňka se řekne a cupboard. Takže dejte to do skříňky. Put it in the cupboard. Put it in the cupboard. Tak, co pak říká ta Daisy na ten jogurt? Lovely. Krásné. A kdybychom řekli, že to je mňam, tak můžeme říct yummy. It's yummy. What about Jack? A co Jack? Pooh. Fish. It smells. Smrdí. Tak, a my příště budeme dělat písničku Helping Mom. Budeme pomáhat mámě s nákupem. A jak pak se řekl celý ten nákup? The shopping. The shopping. Nákup. Tak doufám, že mámě taky pomůžete s nákupem a že část nákupu dáte in the fridge a část dáte in the cupboard. OK. Naposled přečteme slovíčka a tím se dneska rozloučíme. Tak, abyste měli správně tu výslovnost. Fish. Cheese. Yogurt. Bread. Rice. Pasta. OK. Bye bye and see you later.